Hey, good morning, Anthony here. Alright, like, subscribe, comment, share, all that good stuff. But yesterday, anyway, I sent my girlfriend back to the IHOP. We had our first date out, we had lunch there. And service was slow, as always is the IHOP, because they're understaffed. The waiter was overworked, so whenever we got done, I'm like, hey man, I handed him a $5 tip and I gave him my lifestyle card. And I'm like, hey, that's my lifestyle card, man. I know with the price of inflation and everything going up, cost of everything going up, people could use some extra income. Read the back of that. If it interests you, flip it over, check out the website. When you're ready for step two, request more information. See if he does anything. And like I said, that's the problem. Most people that actually need your help, they're skeptical and they don't want to do nothing. That's going to be a big issue you have if you decide to start building a networking business. You're asking people to rely on themselves instead of relying on a steady paycheck from a job, just trading their time for money, just as long as they're there, they're gonna get paid. No. When you're building any type of business, if you don't work, you don't get paid. Just like with networking, it's creates residual income, so you do something once, you keep getting paid for it, but you still gotta do that thing the first time. You have to go out there and you gotta face the rejection. You gotta share with people a way where they can create a better quality of life. Because most people, they're content with just working 30 or 40 years and hopefully retiring with Social Security because pensions are a thing of the past. I don't get that no more. Working 30 or 40 years, retiring, and relying on Social Security to live by the rest of their lives. Our government is going back into a dictatorship. They want you to be relying on them to survive. That's stupid. You have the power to create your ideal life. If you're not utilizing that power by forming the vision of what you want in your life and keeping that vision fixated on the forefront of your mind at all times, so you're working towards it every day, you're missing the mark. Like I said, network marketing is the best opportunity the average person has for owning their lives. Owning your life means having the time, money to do what you want when you want. Like I said, you can get to the point of owning your life by just having a regular 9-to-5 job and investing cash flow producing assets. And over time, those will compound and grow. And by the time you're ready to retire, you should have enough money to live off of from your residual. That's fine. If that's the route you want to go for it. I invest in cash flow producing assets. I continuously invest in them because I want to set myself up for the best chance of owning my life. But at the same time, I'm also building a home-based networking business that pays weekly commission plus monthly residuals. And I'm a member of an online wellness shopping club that does the same thing, but only pays monthly. But I don't care because I love the products. Just like my network marketing business, my home-based networking business. I've been a happy customer utilizing those services for 9 years. So whether the business opportunity makes money or not, which I've already made my money back and some when I first got started, but then I got away from the actual business side of it and focused on just utilizing the services. Like, you can't fail. Whether you make money or not is on you. It depends on your work ethic and who you talk to. Because like I said, the people that need what you do are most likely the people that are going to be skeptical and say no. If someone doesn't need your help, they're more inclined to look at it. Like this, take for instance, like if people are struggling to pay their bills, and you want them to do something other than trade their time for money, they're gonna look at you like you're crazy. But you talk to a 6 or 7 figure earner, hey man, you had to earn some extra income and don't for what you're currently doing. They're like, yeah, of course, I love money. They're more inclined to look at it because they already have a security net set in place. But people that are struggling, who need to change their lives, are the more likely ones to not change their lives. It's backwards as hell, but that's just the way it is. So, like I said, if you ever decide to start building a home-based networking business, which you should, you're gonna face rejection. You're gonna face people who just they have the mindset because they're brainwashed as they grow up. Because the whole time you're in school, they teach you to become an awesome employee. They don't teach you to become an entrepreneur. They don't teach you to go out and do something on your own. No, they teach you to be an awesome employee. Like, my years in the military taught me a lot of discipline, but put me in place to be an awesome employee. But I have leadership positions, so I chose to lead teams. Because it's just, I don't know, more conducive. And after 8 years in the army, I realized I don't like someone else telling me what to do. Because when you're in the military, you're on call 24 hours. You only got a radius how far you can leave from base. You gotta be able, if you get a call, you gotta be able to get back in, I think, an hour and a half, 2 hours. I don't remember what it is. But you don't have control of your life. You're a serial number. The army owns you. So take ownership of your life. Create a home-based networking business, create residual income. Because once you build up, you put in the initial work up front, and you build up a nice sized little organization, then you can slow down from working so hard, and you can just enjoy the residual. The residual builds faster when you're helping other people enjoy life and share something that they personally benefit from. It builds up faster than it does from investing cash flow producing assets, but both of them will compound and grow. Stay persistent, stay consistent, and don't ever quit. Because, like I said, either way, investing or building a home-based networking business, if you don't stop, you don't quit, you'll never fail. Like the stock market, you can lose all your gains if something happens. Network marketing, if the company shuts down, I guess. You could lose your whole organization, but that's why you have a reputable company that's been around for more than 10 years. That's what I mean. My networking company, I've been using the services for almost 10 years, and they've been around before that. They've gone through many of court cases, which they have won, proving that they're a legit company. So I don't know why people are not interested in taking ownership of their lives. And stepping outside their comfort zone of trading their time for money at a job and working for linear income, whenever they can create residual income and take ownership of their lives. Be smart, y'all. Subscribe, like, and comment if you're interested in taking control of your life. Let me know. Y'all be great.